All right, so the item shop king is back. The item shop freaking. I'm always showing the item shop, but today we got the rare Tron skins back in the shop. When I say rare, I mean they haven't been back in a minute. Drop a like on this video, and I'm curious to see if any of y'all are buying these. Not necessarily because they're rare, just because you like them. And they all come with this pickaxe. They all come with this pickaxe. Right, but out of every single one of these, which one y'all want? Got packet, firewall, proxy, data path, cipher. Got the glider. Hey, so that IO, you got command line, you got upload, bitstream, bandwidth. The last word I just said, it did not sound like a bit stream. Yo, if you caught that, you caught that. But out of every single one of those, you're buying. I'm trying to figure out in the comments, are y'all buying any of these or no? This is actually, I'm asking y'all, like, which one of these are y'all buying? And, or if you're not buying any of them, which one is the best? These haven't been back in a minute. Does it show when they came out first? When they came out first? It doesn't show. Wait, Chapter 2, Season 5. Man, that was peak Fortnite. That was the good times, bro. To be honest, though, if I get enough V-Bucks from the Battle Pass, I'm buying this. I ain't gonna lie. She clean. Let's see if I grind this game tomorrow and go live again. I stream all the time. Let's see.